We were talking about your shirt before this interview started.
Right.
And there's one thing that I think you are definitely known for, and it's a sense of style, okay?
But I think you're wrong.
Really?
I think I have a sense of style for about one total hour a night when I'm in full gear and
okay.
I'm dressed up.
Well, let me tell you what I see. I see the cover of the overall, right?
Right.
The patented Effie overalls. If you don't know what I'm talking about, I'll put it on
the screen. They're cute. I made them myself.
They are damn cute, okay? Then I'll cook the jacket.
The jacket, of course.
Tell me about the jacket. Where did the jacket come from?
So, I started out with a different jacket.
Okay,
right?
Yeah.
It was still pretty fancy, but in my opinion, like, you come out to the ring, this is gonna sound so fucking petty. Pardon my French.
No, go for it, dude.
You come out to the ring, like obviously people put on a show, they put on a jacket.
Yes.
This jacket I come out, it's sparkly, it's pink, it's leather, it's spikes, it's dangerous, and that kind of fits the Effie character. But it also sets a precedent, because you come out with that jacket, I paid enough for the jacket, it's gonna be over.
Damn right.
And it should be over.
It should.
But I have to take the jacket off immediately. Mm-hmm. So now I've gotta make sure that my performance measures up to how cool that jacket was. I'm putting the pressure on myself.
I'm gonna jump in right here because if you haven't seen it, I'm gonna link to this where I don't remember exactly what match it was. I was watching a lot of Effie matches before this interview to prepare. I saw you, you know, Izzy. I saw that match.
That's one of my favorite matches.
It was a great match. I saw you versus Joey Ryan. That was fantastic.
Fun match.
That was at a Fest.
Right? That was at Fest.
Yeah.
Down in Florida.
But there was another match I watched. I can't remember what it was, but you were in the ring and you were ready for your jacket to be taken off. Now, if you guys don't know what I'm talking about, when Effie comes into the ring, he has a certain pose that he hits and he needs his jacket to be removed like James Brown would get the cape. He has to get the jacket peeled off of him so he's prepared to do what the heck Effie does, right? And nobody was taking off the jacket.
Nobody was taking off the jacket.
They didn't know what was going on, so you sat there, I mean, I don't know, knelt there, whatever, for probably like 20, 30 seconds.
Get my jacket?
Finally, I think a fan jumped in the ring and pulled off the jacket, and the fan was so freaking indignant. The fan was like, you freaking don't need to be. And I was
so dare you.
I loved it, man. I was so excited.
Steady to it.
Oh, yeah, it was awesome.
What people don't know, and this might be a little dark, that whole pose is to let the devil into my soul.
Oh, wow.
You know, once I get up and I finally fully stretch and I'm awakened, that's the devil. That's not me anymore.
All right.
I'm very lackadaisical when I come to the ring. I'm lackadaisical once I get in there. But once the match starts, I'm not lackadaisical.
Okay.
That's because the devil made his way into me.
Now,